world, a billion people depend on reefs in some way for their livelihoods. But scientists have made an extraordinary new discovery that will bolster the life of bay coral. Billions of eggs and sperm one night a year. This sexual soup results in millions of tiny corals drifting in the sea.
Yeah, probably. And they are the woodland ones.
Triggers them to drop down to the bottom. Cling to a rock.
They do like the pine forest, and they fly through the